What's up, guys? This is a video on the Ventura PC530 indoor wireless CCTV camera. So you can buy this camera from Amazon for about $39.99, and this is how it comes in the box. So there's not much on the box apart from on the back it's got some information, and it tells you it's got a wide angle lens, it has two-way audio, it works with iOS and Android devices. It's got motion detection. It works with 2.4G Wi-Fi. And it actually films at 1080p at 25 frames per second in HD. So right, we'll open the box up and have a look. So we get a little card in it, which says, thank you for purchasing the product, and if you have any issues or any problems, they're giving you contact details, and it actually comes with a 1-year warranty as well. So it comes with a user manual, which is pretty thick, but it's in loads of different languages as well. So it's in English, Dutch, French, Italian, Spanish and Chinese. So right, let's get the camera out and have a look. So this is what the actual camera looks like. It's pretty cool actually, it's like a little robot. So it's actually made out of plastic and it's pretty lightweight. And it does pan and tilt, and it zooms as well, so it's a really good little camera. So right, what can I tell you about it? If you can see at the top here, it's got a photoresistor, and that's basically a sensor which senses how much light's there, so it knows when to turn the infrared LEDs on and off. So if you can see here, there's a little holder, that's the microphone, and on the other side there's another holder, if you can see that, and that's just a power indicator. It lets you know if the camera is on or off. It flashes red if it's off, and if it's green it's on. On the side of here we've got a speaker for the two-way audio, and underneath here, if you press this button, there's a reset button there to reset the camera. Underneath there we've got a micro SD slot, and you can fit up to a 8 up to a 64 gigabyte class 10 SD micro SD card. So back on the top here we've got the actual lens for the camera, and it's a 3.6 millimeter lens, which is wide angle, and it records at 1080p at 25 frames per second HD. So that's everything on the front of it. So at the back of it here we've got the Wi-Fi connection, and you can connect a network cable straight to your router to hard connect it, or you can connect it wirelessly. Next to that we've got the power connection. On the side here we've got the antenna, which is adjustable, and you can move that about depending on how you're gonna fit it. And underneath here you've got a 1/4 inch thread. You can connect a CCTV bracket to it, so you can connect it to a wall so it's off the ground. But they haven't supplied you with one of them. You'd have to purchase one of them yourself. But they do supply you with a base mount bracket, and I'll show you that in a minute. But with that you can only fit it flat to a base or upside down to a ceiling like this. So right, that's everything about the camera I can tell you. And I'll show you what else comes in the box. So this is the actual bracket. And what you'll do is, you've got two holes there. and they do supply you with some screws and plugs. So if you're going to fit this to a base, you'd fit it flat like this and just screw two screws through it, and then you'd fit the camera on top of it and lock it into place. Same thing if you're connecting it to the ceiling, you'd connect it up like that and you'd connect it up the same way. So on the base, I'll just quickly show you how it connects up. It just goes in like this and slides to the side, and that's it, it's locked into place now. And if you slide it back across and lift it up, that's how it comes off. I can understand you'd use it for the ceiling, but for a base, you'd probably use it just to stop anybody stealing it or something. So right guys, that's the bracket and the screws. It actually comes with a USB charging lead as well. And it comes with a charging USB block, and they give you a UK 3 pin plug for it, which you simply fit on like this and just click it into place. And they supply you with a 2 pin international one as well. So that's everything what comes in the box, guys. So to actually control the camera, you have to download an app called IPC360. And you'll download that from the App Store or Google Play, depending on if you've got an iOS device or an Android device. So right guys, this was a quick unboxing for the camera itself, and I'll do a separate video on how to connect it up to the Wi-Fi and how to use it with the IPC360 app. I'm trying to think quickly, what else can I tell you? So this is the micro SD card I've got for mine, just in case if you're interested in what I've got. So I've gone for the 64 GB, because once you fit it into the camera, it actually does a looping. Well, when it records fully on the memory card, it'll start from the beginning again and record over your last recording. So if you get a small micro SD card, you probably get maybe a day or two, and then it'll record over it. So best to get the maximum, so you've got a bit of time to check your footage if you need to. If you get a really small memory card, it'll keep on recording over itself, so you won't end up watching what you wanted to watch from the day before or something. So right guys, like I said, I'll do another video showing how to connect it up to the Wi-Fi and how to connect it up to the app. But so far I really like this camera, and the main thing I like about it is because it pans and tilts, and you can actually zoom in and out as well, and it records straight onto the micro SD card as well. So if you wanted, you could take pictures from that, and you can take copies of anything from the micro SD card onto your phone directly and save it and store it. So right guys, thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Bye. So I think it's actually a good little camera, and you can use it for all types of things. I think it'd be good for as a babysitting monitor as well. So if you needed to keep an eye on your baby, and it's got a microphone as well, so you can listen what's going on in the bedroom as well if they're crying, and you can actually talk to them as well, because it's got a speaker, you can actually talk through the app, so they can hear you as well and you can hear them. So yeah, I think it's really good for what price you pay for it, definitely. So right guys, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Bye.